An algae bloom is blamed for a huge fish kill in the Nueces River. It's in the area of Labonte Park. A Texas Parks and Wildlife spokesman tells us that they first heard of it last Friday. The algae is consuming the oxygen in the river, and that's causing the fish to suffocate. The dead fish are also creating a spreading stench, but the decaying fish won't be removed. Parks and Wildlife say that they will just let nature take its course.